Nobody.
No, how's Ryan Garcia, your son, doing? How's
my son? You know what? He's getting better. Thank God, he's getting better. He just still needs a little bit more time to relax and, you know, get his thoughts together. But he's doing.
We can't wait for him to come back. He's a great person.
We all can't wait. But you know what? God first, and then my son's health comes right after.
Absolutely. So, who do you want to see Canelo fight next?
I'd like to see him plan. I would like
and,
to see
and
him
get a chance to have all the titles.
Huh?
Get a chance to have all the titles.
Oh my God! And he's gonna get it too.
All right. Tell me about the two guys you're coaching here, Bryce Hall and Taylor Holder.
Right now, I'm working with Taylor Holder and Bryce Hall, and I'm gonna tell you, we're gonna surprise the world, okay? Because these two guys, I polished them up. They're looking better and better each day, each and every day, and he's more than ready.
Can't wait.
I don't even work for these people.
How are you?
Stressed.
Don't be stressed. It's all good.
I'm breaking a sweat doing this.
That's good. Jose Ramirez or Josh Taylor?
Huh?
Jose Ramirez or Josh Taylor? You know Jose? You know Josh?
Oh, I know. Of course, I know. Yeah. I mean, I like Jose. I like Jose. He's a warrior, man. Josh Taylor is very sharp, too. So it's going to be, to me, it's a 50-50, but whoever wants it more is going
to
take it.
What do you think of Gervonta Davis, 130 champ, 135 champ, moving up to 140 to face Mario Barrios?
I mean, that's a good step up. I think it's a good step up because Mario Barrios is just not... I don't think he has the power for that weight, but it's a good move for Gervonta.
What about Devin Haney, Linares?
You know what? Again, I'm still going to say that's a toss-up. You know,
by the
they're
way,
both talented. I'll say that for Haney, this is his biggest fight yet. And if he could prove the world that he's a true champion, hey, so be it.
By the way, I talked to Rowley this week, and I told him, Rowley, you're not fighting Ryan. I bet with him 1,000 push-ups.
You know, I'm going to tell everybody right now, that is absolutely not true. Okay? Not true. That never existed, never was in the works, anything like that. He's still chasing Ryan's popularity.
Henry, where do people follow you?
You can follow me at Pro Coach Henry, and don't forget to purchase my bag, www.fiercereflex.com.
There you have it. Everyone loves the bag. Thank you, Henry.